Hi guys, it's me Patricia from The Trend Digger, and I'm here to show you guys how to transform your summer staples to your fall favorites. When you live in a tropical place like I do, dressing for fall will be very tricky and sweaty. So here are four key pieces that you can vamp up for fall without risking looking like a wet chick. First off is this olive green flowy shorts from Forever 21 that's perfect for the summer because of its thin material. Pairing it with an off-shoulder top and gladiators, then you're ready to tour the island in style. Go for a pop of color on your lips for the summer or go neutral like I always do. Carry on to fall by layering on a thin flowy jacket in the same olive green color because nothing shouts fall more than that. This one is from H&M and you can tie it up when you're feeling a little bit chilly or when you just want to look more put together. Don't forget to wear your favorite fall lip color. What I wore here was NARS Audacious Lipstick. The second piece is this striped off-shoulder top from Cotton On. For the summer, pair it up with a light wash denim skirt which is very chic and on-trend at the moment. This one has this dressing on its hem that I got from a local online shop here in the Philippines. Surprise everyone by making this top very fall appropriate. Go for an all-white ensemble with some high-waisted top-top denim shorts and break the monotony by draping over a denim jacket. This one is from H&M but you can find a variety of denim jackets sold in stores now. Everyone's favorite is the classic denim jeans. This pair is the Jamie jeans from Topshop with rips on the knees. When it's summer, pair it up with a striped crop top and some Birkenstock-inspired slippers. The top is from a local online shop called Copper and the slippers are from Transform it to fall by styling it with a velvet crop top, and this one's from H&M. The material can keep you warm, but not too much that would make you sweat buckets. Then strap on some mules and a floral clutch to put the look together. For some 70s vibe, the button-down skirt. This one has pockets on them which gave it some brownie points for me. I paired it up with a sheer polo top, still appropriate for the summer heat, and some sneakers for a preppy look. Accessorized with a clear frame glasses to give more oomph to the outfit, and mine's from Sunnies, which can be found at Zalora.com. The mustard colored top compensates for the lack of fall season. The benefit of living in a tropical place is that we could get away of still showing some skin like how I did with this look. And seriously, just add your favorite fall lip color and you're perfect to go. That's all for this video and I hope you guys liked it. I'll leave some options for the clothes I wore down below the description bar. Don't forget to subscribe if you haven't and give this video a thumbs up. Till the next post, bye! 17.